Question 12 tells us that when a calorimeter is used, a solution called a blank is first placed in the calorimeter to establish a baseline value against which other solutions will be measured. So now we can look at table 1 and we see that solution 1 has an initial iron concentration of 0. So that means solution 1 is the solution that served as a blank. Because it has a concentration of 0, it can serve as a baseline against which other solutions can be measured. So the answer is A, solution 1.